To set Google Security and account lock screen notification, hide content in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, find the settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find Google, find the Google, Google Services, scroll down screen, and then tap settings for Google Apps, tap search assistant and voice, tap notifications, and then tap notifications again. You must turn on Google notification first. If Google notification is off, tap search until blue to turn on, and then scroll down screen. Tap security and account alerts, and then scroll down screen, tap lock screen, and then select hide content. Now Google security and account alerts lock screen notification set as hide content. Okay, thank you for watching, have a nice day.